ecological and efficient in the long term. Thinking in cycles. Using synergies. Taking responsibility. Those are the watchwords on the path to the future. That's BASF, the chemical company. Today, we're already thinking about future generations, intelligent solutions and top quality products, economic success and environmental protection. That's our contribution to a worthwhile future. And that's why we're thinking ahead in order to remain the world's leading chemical company in the future. We find solutions that conserve resources in the long term. To do this, we've established a sustainability center.
Our sustainability center deals with the key sustainability issues arising from the political and social arena. We try and identify what action needs to be taken, mold it into relevant strategies, and then implement these in the company. We expect our suppliers to use sustainable production methods, and we offer our customers added value thanks to our eco-efficient products. We combine economic growth with environmental protection and social responsibility. Eco-efficiency analysis is a strategic tool developed by us to calculate the costs and the environmental impact on any product or process. We start by collecting and evaluating all the environmental and cost-relevant data for the life cycle of a product, from raw material extraction to disposal. The product's total environmental impact is described using six categories. Raw material consumption, energy consumption, land use, air and water emissions and disposal methods, potential toxicity of the materials used and released, misuse and potential risk. The economic data are also evaluated. A two-dimensional graph clearly shows the differences. The environmental impact is shown on the vertical axis and the costs on the horizontal axis. The products with the best eco-efficiency are found in the upper right-hand corner of the graph. BASF's eco-efficiency analysis makes it possible to make holistic strategic decisions, which means we can help our customers use the products and processes that are economically and environmentally in their best interests. That's what we call sustainable development. As a successful global company, BASF has systematically pursued the concept of sustainability and integrated it into its business processes.
Sustainability is by no means a form of charity, but it is essential to our success. And success means for us we need to manage. The entire team of BASF needs to manage the environmental protection, social aspects, as well as we manage our business. The entire team, therefore, needs to talk about it, needs to control it, needs to really get to the acceptance of the public with regard to our sustainability. There's a second aspect, which is, I think, evenly important. These are our customers. We need to offer our customer system solutions. We need to work together with them in order to ensure that they are achieving sustainability in a way that we have success, then only with the success of our customers we are successful.
Our long-term strategy has paid off, because we're among the 10% of companies listed on the Dow Jones Sustainability Index. Companies that don't meet its rigorous criteria are dropped. BASF has passed the test since 2001. BASF, your partner for sustainable solutions. We help you to be more successful. BASF, the chemical company.